It's like a puzzle you get to piece together every single time. And technically, there's no limit as to how high the bar can go. So it gets you pretty hyped. When it really comes down to it, it's like 7 seconds of tunnel vision. There are a lot of things to think about, but really I just try and keep it simple. Everyone says we pole vaulters are crazy. And I'd have to agree.